The tiger grouper is a species of marine fish that inhabits the warm waters of the western Atlantic Ocean from southeastern Florida to Brazil. The groupers inhabit rocky and coral reefs. They are primarily solitary and usually spotted individually. The body is long and stout with a large mouth. The head and body are densely covered with red-brown to dark brown spots, with a series of 9 to 11 strongly defined narrow bars. Tiger groupers are predominantly sedentary fish, but they are also powerful swimmers and can move quickly when necessary. They are carnivorous ambush predators, feeding mainly on other fish. A grouper will hide among the coral and patiently wait for prey to swim by. When a fish comes close, the grouper lunges with its mouth wide open and draws the fish in with powerful suction. When tiger groupers want to be cleaned, they visit cleaning stations. At a cleaning station, they display a red coloration and flare their gills and mouth, signaling to the cleaning animals that they want to be cleaned. Cleaning stations are places on reefs where special cleaning fish, or shrimp, pick off bacteria, parasites, and dead skin. Tiger groupers are thought to be protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that they are born female and transition to male later in life. As such, males grow to a larger size than females. They can grow over 3 feet long. Tiger groupers form annual spawning aggregations, which can consist of tens to hundreds of mature males and females. Eggs are released into the water column. Tiger groupers are thought to live around 15 years or more. Overfishing is a major threat to this species. Their spawning aggregations are subject to heavy exploitation. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.